Hey, do we carry Epsilons or Woozles?
Sail. Sail for it. Sail for it.
Let's get that cookies. Come on.
We're gonna go over on your side. Thank you. It's a puppy.
Yeah.
But he graduated from puppy training tonight. He graduated.
He can't eat those kitties.
What?
He's pretty kitty.
Oh, he can eat them. He's just being polite. He just wants to lick each one of them. Stop it. Those are his favorite. That's what he's looking for. Uh-oh. We might have a problem.
You're a good boy.
How many times I've been hungry and I've seen these things like...
No, these smell so good. It's insane. Yeah, there you go. Okay? Sorry. Thank you.
Is that a Queen Bohemian?
It's an Australian Shepherd.
Oh, is that kind of the same thing?
Well, no, but they get confused a lot.
Oh, do they?
Mm-hmm, they do. They're both good for herding cattle. And he is a purebred, so it's like...
Oh, yeah, he is.
Yeah, you guys are taking classes with Tom.
Yeah, exactly. We graduated tonight.
Oh, you did? Congratulations.
Yeah, Tom is really great. Yeah, he found me, you know, in the store. That's where we were yelling, and the dog came and found me in the store. No problem.
Wow.
And he's a good puppy. He's a star.
He is pretty good.
But Tom is really great.
I know. I helped with their CG testing. It's amazing watching...